Okay, hello everyone, welcome to the next class. Today we will continue about the loop statement, which is foreach. Foreach is special and different from other loop in some other programming language. For example, if you take C or Java, you don't get foreach, but actually in PHP you will have another extra loop statement, which is for loop. Last time we have seen about do while, about for loop, about while loop, so this one will be the last loop statement in PHP, which is for loop statement. In case of for loop statement, the ways we use is for each. In case of PHP, for each can be used as an array. We have an array value, an array as a value. Then here we will display the value. No need of incrementing. Automatically, when this value is already inside the loop, we will fetch array as a key and as a value. So this one will be a key we will display as a value, like that. So let's create some new file for each.php. I will write PHP code. Then I will write some value, let's say int, no need of int, let's say some array, or let's give some, let's say color, this one simply color, and we are going to write array value, let's say red comma green comma, just say white comma, let's say blue. We can write yellow, lot of color, that's enough for now. Now for each, we write for each color, which is an array, as a value. So from the value we will display some colors, let's say the value concatenate this break semicolon, save. If we go and test on the browser, localhost 2.4 each.php, in this all the values are displayed. This for each loop is only working on the array. If the value is not array, we don't need to use for each. Why? Because for each requires a collection of arrays, a key as a value. Key and value, they will display for us the results. If we don't have an array, we don't need to use for each, but we can use the rest of loop statement. If the program or the system we are going to develop requires them, but if it doesn't require them, we don't need to use it. It is not mandatory to recommend, okay? But if it is array, more good and more precise to use for each, is advisable and interesting one. Okay, see you on the next one. This one is already completed. We will continue to the next on the next class.